Tryna hide from the camera. I ain't going outside today. Couldn't find our tech. So I'm drinking on egg today. I'ma pull up my style. We gon' do a drive-by in the rain. I'ma take it to trial. Pray the Lord I beat the case. That man be calling, I don't do no talk. So get the fuck out of my face. Gotta take in a chopper with $100,000 up in the race. You know I ain't slipping, you know that I'm with it. I shoot him right up in his face. Three say that I'm tripping, you know that I'm dripping. I'm wrapped in saran.
So, in this video, we're going to be talking about an experience that we had recently at Petco Park. Alright, so how did we come up with this?
Honestly, like, that was like, you know, what would happen if, like, if we run out of fit, what would happen, what would be the consequences? So we searched it up, and, like, when I searched it up, it was talking about how if you run on the field, we'll probably only go to, like, juvie for, like, one day, because, like, we're underage, so it wasn't even that bad, so, like, I posted on my story, like, say I won't. And so people started lighting up. We were like, you won't. Peeps out. I was like, jeez, like, now I gotta do it. I don't want to seem like a. And so, like, I told him, I was like, you know, I'm down to do this. Like, if we do it, like, we only live once. And so he was like kind of iffy about it, but like, then I was like, kind of like telling him, like, you know, we gotta do this for our fans, you know?
Dude, and like, we were sitting like right there, like, it was like, 5 steps going down, and then you're like on the field, so like it looked so easy. Like, we're like, dude, let's do it, like, it's right there, let's just jump. Yeah,
I searched up people running on the Petco field, and I started watching videos, and there was people that who actually got away with it. So I was like, what the heck, we're faster than him, so we could like actually get away with it. And then so like 30 minutes passed, my phone died, his phone died, but we were like, no, let's go charge our phones, and then we at least could get it up to 10%, and then do it, and record ourselves while we're in there. And then so like after we charged our phone, we were like, oh, she's like, are we gonna do it or not? So me and her, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna do it, like, I'm for sure gonna do it. He wasn't so sure, so if I do it, promise me you're gonna go in there with me. He was like, yeah, I promise you. So we shook hands, we were like, okay, but you do it, I'll do it. This could be memories, like, I could show my kids, you know? Went to go sit like 2 seats before like the field, like, it was like right there. It's like so easy just to jump over it and run across the field. I didn't even tell him. I was just like, I'll see you later. first record, I jump over the thing, and I was like,
dude, that was so funny. Like, I was sitting there, I was like, oh, this dude's dumb. And then he's like walking up the thing, and then all of a sudden it's just like, bloop. He just like jumps over the freaking like little wall that they have there. Damn, this dude's dumb. Now I have to go over there. So then I'm like, alright, whatever. So I stood up, I walked down the steps, and then I went, bloop. I was like, hey, I was just walking into the field like that, and I see Jimmy like over there running, so I was like, I'm over here walking like that, like with the phone, like looking around the camera, just like showboating around.
I started running, and I looked back, I looked back, and like, it's like a bunch of people, like a bunch of security just running after me. I was like, sheesh. And then like, one of them tried to tackle me. I guess he dislocated his shoulder. After that, I kept on running. And I look back, it's like, there's like a dude behind me. He's like all exhausted and like shit, like trying to catch up to me. And then I was just like laughing at him while I was running. So like, and then like, he was like all mad, trying to catch up to me. And then when I finally got tired, he got me, but he didn't really tackle me. He just like grabbed me really hard from my arms and stuff. And then like, I thought he hadn't gone on the field and ran with me. Like, I was like kind of like scared, because like they like got me in the from my arms, and like they started walking me. They started telling me a lot of stuff, talking about how much I'm gonna pay, that I'm gonna be in big trouble, this and that. They told me I was gonna pay like $1,500 because of this, that I'm done for doing this. So like, I started getting in my head, like, geez, like my parents, like this and that. That was the only thing that was really worrying like me, like nothing else. Besides that, I was like, fuck it. But yeah.
Yeah, no, like, on the field, like, when I was running, like, I didn't start running until, like, they were chasing me. Like, Jimmy was over there, like, on the field, all getting chased already, but I was, like, walking up the field, like, just like this, like, recording myself. Like, I was feeling myself right there at the moment. And then, all of a sudden, I noticed that someone starts chasing me, and then I'm like, aw, snap. And then I start running away, and I'm just like, aw, snap. This is actually really happening. Like, we're on the field already. So then, like, we basically just started running around in circles. We didn't even pay attention to each other. Like, legit, once you're on there, like you forget about everything. You're just, like, thinking, like, oh, snap, they're coming. Like, you're just running around. So then, like, I ended up running away. Like, I started running, and then, like, I just saw security guards behind me. So then we had a plan to go from one of the, like, I don't know what it's called, but this side of the diamond, and then this side. We were planning on going to this side, and then Jimmy went that way. And I actually went here, like, and I started going here, and then like I shook one of the security guards, and that's when I got when I made it over the wall again. But then some fan got me, so then I basically got stopped there. So yeah, that's basically it to that.
After they got us, like, they took us into like a little room. They're asking all my information. I answered it, and then when one of the dudes was like searching me, he was like patting on me. He was like, "What else do you have on you? You have anything that could stab me or like that could pick me?" I was like, "His dick." I didn't say that, but like in my head I said it, you know, like it was just in my head, because I was scared. Like, I ain't gonna lie, I was scared in there, because like honestly it's like frustrating. You just want to get out of there.
Cool story now that we look back.
But yeah, I was just afraid of getting an ass whooping, to be honest. When I got home, my parents were so disappointed. Like, I got in the shower there, and I was just thinking like, shit, why would I do that? Like, I look for like tearing up, I'm not gonna lie, thinking how much I'm gonna pay. I gotta go to court now. But then like at the end of it, like we didn't even get court, we just got a warning, to be honest. And then like that, after that, like I was chilling.
I mean, I just had to do chores and I got like everything taken away the day after. But you know, without further ado, here's the video. Here at Petco Park, taking my son to a baseball game today. Yeah, it's gonna be a fun time, guys. Come on, Jimmy. All right, son, is there anything you want? You know, from the stores, nothing? No? Nothing?
Make him on mixtape.
Watch my story.
Hey, okay, guys, just me and my son right here at the Padres game. You guys can see. Yeah. It's pause for me and my son. Come on, Jimmy. Very special moment when I catch a ball for my son today. Yeah. Alright, guys, we're having a great time. Me and my son. You guys can see.
With the seventh selection of the 2018 MLB draft, the San Diego Padres select.
First game that me and my son go to, and the Padres are winning, guys. All we need is to catch a ball. Guys, you guys can see.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What's going
on? What's going on? What's going on?
Oh my god!
This old lady over here, bro.
She fucking reading right in the middle.
What?
But yeah, guys, look, my uncle up there. Franmil Reyes.
That's my grandfather.
That's my son's grandfather right
there,
guys.
That's my brother right there. So I guess that's my adopted.
See your grandpa? See your grandpa?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at him. I just bought my son some food, some fries right here, because, you know, I don't feed him at home. So I just brought him up and I bought him some food, you know, if you feel me? Father and dad says.
I already know. My dad cares about me. He's concerned about my health.
Yeah.
I love my dad.
I don't pay child support, but I gotta buy him some food at the games, you feel me? Man, they grow up so fast. I remember, like it was yesterday, I was cleaning my son's Pampers, man. Saw his little weenie. And now, man, he's off. Look at him. He's gone. He's off with the ladies, man. But you know what? That's the part of growing up. I can't change them. You know? It's fine. I guess. The Padres are killing it!
See trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
I'm next, Franklin, I'm next!
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Got that JoJo, got that Super Soca, hit that, she a Fifi, honey, Kiki, she eat my dick like it's free-free, I don't even know like...